snap now. Let's see. He runs. He kicks that ball. He has a 10. Number 11. Number 11, Zach Lucera. Looks like it's tackled by number 74, Gabriel Nez for the Wildcats. So, the Bruins will have a good field position for a change here this evening. The Bruin White, Hopi Bruins are coming back out, and they have a good field position here tonight. Again, ladies and gentlemen, Peaks Invitation tomorrow. Go out and support the Wildcats. We had our second volleyball game.